DF Piping Systems develops, manufactures and distributes high-quality piping systems for the safe and secure transportation of liquids and gases. As a technology leader, we have many close contacts to universities around the world and support a lot of future-oriented projects. We are currently investing in two development teams working together with the universities in Europe and the United States, looking into the cultivation of microalgae in so-called photobioreactors, a topic which is essential for us. It's linked to our strategy for development of environmental friendly products and also the reduction of CO2 emissions.
Our engineering and design team in Tustin, California, was responsible for the design and construction of one of the largest photobioreactors in the country at the J.J. Pickle Center at the University of Texas in Austin. Well, our partners are AlgEternal, which came up with a new way of growing algae, and the University of Texas, which has one of the largest algae collections in the country. Together with George Fisher as their partner, helped develop this pilot plant. The pilot plant has over 15,000 gallons of algae growing medium, or about 60,000 liters. This was special to us, not only because we were able to design it, but we also built it. And to be part of one of the largest pilot plants in the country was really exciting. This is a rapidly evolving technology, and it's important that we also share our ideas on what's going on here in the United States with our colleagues in Europe. So we both are abreast of the most recent developments in algae growth.
The core of our development efforts here in Europe is the development of a proper material, and we are very sure that a transparent PVC will be the base for this kind of application. And our task is it now to incorporate all the relevant properties and demands for this particular application into a new material. Any pipe being applied for photobioreactor pipe should have a set of properties in terms of optical properties. First thing and the most important thing is durability in terms of UV resistance. We need to have good transparency that is combined with a very thin wall and good inner surface structures. Apart from the optical properties of such a pipe, we need a special performance of the pipes regarding the thermomechanical behavior. In particular, we have the demand for good pressure resistance of the pipes, on one hand, and the other hand, we need a good dimensional stability under heat of the pipes. Jointing of the pipe is a key issue of the entire technology. The jointing needs to be simple, needs to be hygienic, and needs to be easy to be applied. I mean, development of this importance and size over years, I mean, this needs stable partnerships, and the own work we are doing in the lab needs always a feedback by an external partner working in the field and applying those technologies. And we have found this partner in the company LGem, and we have a brilliant partner in them.
LGem is located in the Netherlands, and we are growing marine microalgae on a large scale for the production of food supplements. And the marine algae we are growing are especially known for their high levels of omega-3 fatty acids. Well, we developed a process for tubular photobioreactors, which enables the prevention of fouling and the prevention of oxygen buildup. But to be able to build installations for the process, we required high-quality material, which is very transparent and which is easy to clean and which is easy to construct, and GF Piping System was able to provide these materials. With the bioreactors we are able to construct now, we can build photobioreactors on a small scale for research purposes, for instance, but we can also provide larger installations which are used in hatcheries to grow fish, or very large installations of several hundred meters of, or even hectares, for production of other commercial products from algae, like food products. We designed a specific type of this bioreactor for research purposes. We built one in Denmark, and we built one at the Technische Hochschule in Wildau. And in the Technische Hochschule in Wildau, they actually make a comparison between our design and other designs, and the result was actually that they preferred to continue with our design.
Wir sind hier im Biotechnikum des Studiengangs Biosystemtechnik und beschäftigen uns mit der Kultur von Mikroalgen zur Gewinnung von Wertstoffen. Die Zusammenarbeit mit GF ist für uns deswegen wichtig, weil wir das Problem der Rohre und der Rohrtechnologie für große Flächen als besonders wichtig erkannt haben. Das spielt auf der einen Seite die Materialtechnik eine sehr große Rolle, aber zum anderen natürlich auch die kostengünstige Produktion und Verlegungstechnik.
Our project is an exciting example of an international cooperation between industry and research bodies. Our first results are very promising, technology is working, and the first generation of bioreactors with Georg Fischer components are available on the market. It is the first step into a resource-efficient future. We will maintain our path there and we will keep it going.